What is up, amazing people, and welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today we are back with another Tommy Johansson reaction. Now we're going to be checking out I do not know how to pronounce this, but I think this title is actually in Sweden, "NÄR VINDARNA VISKAR MITT NAMN." Trust me guys, I'm so sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrongly, but I think that's the title of the song, and it is by Roger Pontare. So without further ado, let's just hop onto this one and see how beautiful and how beautiful Tommy Johansson is going to do to this. This actually dropped a couple of hours ago on his official music channel. Okay, so without further ado, let's dive into the reaction. If you're new to the channel, please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up. Support the artist Tommy Johansson. And also, if you want to support this channel and also support me, I'm going to leave ways to do that in the description and box below. I have a Buy Me a Coffee page. I have a Patreon page as well. Now with this said and done, let's actually enter the reaction. Let's do this. Wow.
Jag blev fångad i ett mörker, jag såg inget ljus, fast allt runt omkring stod i brand. Någonas sken fanns, min hopp och min tro, som virvlade bort och försvann. Ge mig min styrka, ge mig kraft att försvara mitt land. Ge mig en väg att gå, jag ser yxan i krigarens hand.
Wow guys, what a wonderful way to start up the song. Guys, trust me, this is so good. Now, first impression about the song. This is actually the first time I'm actually watching a musical video from Tommy Johansson that he is not, you know, performing live, or he is not actually in the studio. He is actually in the woods, I guess. He's actually in the woods, I guess. You know, from the beginning of the song, we saw him, you know, walking into, you know, a kind of like a rocky area, picks up his guitar and actually begins to perform this magic, guys, trust me, which is so beautiful. Now I think this is a native song. I think this song is in Sweden. I'm not sure. Comment down below, let me know what you think, and the actual language and the translation of this very song, all right? Because I pretty much do not know much about the song, but trust me, I believe it is a native song, all right? Let's just go back to it. Wow, beautiful.
Regnet som föll, det fick dölja min sorg och släcka min brinnande törst. Jag flydde till bergen när gryningen kom och plötsligt jag hör en röst. Vindarna viskar, jag hör.
Wow guys, this is so beautiful. This is so good. Trust me guys, I do not know the lyrics to the song. Okay, I cannot understand the lyrics of the song because it is actually in Sweden. I think I have to like turn on you know, subtitles to the song, but trust me, I feel like I can actually understand what he is saying. The song is a very beautiful song. Beautiful, you know, voice from Tommy Johansson, and of course beautiful instrument and beautiful sound. I love it. All right, I love it. Trust me, I love this song so much. Shout out to Tommy Johansson on this one. Guys, please leave a comment in the comment section and let me know what you think about the song, and you know, tell me what you actually know about this very song, okay? Because I feel like it's a country kind of song, you know, in Tommy's native language, which is Sweden. Pretty much not sure. Correct me if I'm wrong on that. But guys, so far, so good. I am having so much fun right here, all right? I'm having so much fun right here. So let's go back to the song. Whoa. Wow, it's about to get down. What is it doing? Wow, guys, hold on a minute. I do not mean to cut these videos at interval, but I am blown away. Trust me, I am blown away by Tommy's incredible voice. Wow, he is so heavenly, guys. Trust me, he is so heavenly. Wow, I love that last line right there. That was awesome. The way he actually stressed his voice, the, you know, pitch in his voice is just so powerful. I love the context of the video right there. I love the way he actually, you know, disappeared and appeared somewhere else, having a different outfit, and having to, you know, place his guitar on the floor and everything. I just love, this is actually a perfect song, a perfect video from Tommy Johansson. The truth is, you can never go wrong with Tommy Johansson's song. Trust me, you can never go wrong, you know, whenever it comes to Tommy Johansson. Trust me, I love him so much. Just go back and finish this up. What? Wow. This is amazing, guys. This is amazing. Wow. To be continued. Wow. That was an amazing song right there from Tommy Johansson. That was stunning. Trust me, I had fun. I had so much fun listening to this song from Tommy Johansson. A huge shout out to Tommy Johansson on this one for always coming through, you know, with amazing songs, amazing covers. I think he is doing so well for himself and, you know, the community of, you know, music lovers and artists. Trust me, he did so well with this one. I had fun. Comment down below and let me know what you think about the song. And if you are actually a native of Sweden, let me know what the song actually entails or what the song is talking about, all right? Because I pretty much do not have my subtitles turned on, okay? So I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Make sure you support the artist on me. And if you want to support this channel, please, I'm going to leave it with links to that description. Please support the channel. I would really appreciate it. All right, I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Bye for now.